Hi, I'm Josh Anderson, Director of Assistive Technology for the Indata project at Easter Seals Crossroads in Indiana. Recently, our team was lucky enough to attend the ATIA Conference in Orlando, Florida. Please enjoy this tech tip from one of the vendors from the exhibitor hall.
Hi, I'm Corten Singer, the co-founder here at Augmental, where we provide hands-free device control at the tip of the tongue. This is an intraoral interface. It's basically a Bluetooth mouse that is operated inside of your mouth. We have this trackpad here that you control with your tongue. You can click just like you do with your finger on your normal trackpad by pressing. You can do a double click with a double press of the tongue. Click and drag, you press, you hold. It's built with Bluetooth, can connect to your phone, computer, tablet, any operating system, and it's intended for helping provide more equitable access to your digital devices for people living with hand impairments and that don't have access to their technology using traditional inputs like a keyboard or a mouse. So this is aiming to effectively provide hands-free control of all of your personal electronics. And I'm happy to give a quick demo here as well. You can see, one moment, I'll connect to my Bluetooth settings. You can see right here. And while that's connecting, you can see I'm actually wearing my device in the mouth right now. Apologies, Bluetooth has some delays in a conference setting. I do see, one moment. Okay, that green cursor is controlled by the tongue. Picture. Thank you.
Well, that's your tech tip for today. I want to say thank you to the Indiana Telephone Relay Access Corporation for sponsoring our captions today. My name is Brian Norton with the Indata Project at Easter Seals Crossroads in Indiana.